So let's go ring the doorbell. Listen to how this doorbell rings loudly. All right, just let me see your umbrella. Tracy, look at Jessica's umbrella. Sass, look awesome, at Jessica's huh? umbrella. Marie, I think my Australian friend Marie would love this.
Yeah, I use it too.
Yeah. So we're setting up the shop differently today because we know what the people were asking for. And this is what I did for the people from the church that comes, the clergy. The red-eyed doll upside down with the cross upside down. It's like, F you, clergy, go away.
You have to put the bong there.
The bong's over there by the desk.
Oh.
Gotta get the bong.
Get the bong.
What are these?
Umbrellas.
They're beach umbrellas.
Yeah.
Jada wanted one of those, Joe.
Take her one.
Wait, she's going to the beach when?
I don't know.
Today. Let me call her. Jada's here not to help. I saw her got out the truck. I didn't look at her face. I'm like, who's that lady having my daughter's skirt? We made the skirt for her. But Jada likes the umbrella because it goes with her gaze, though. See? It's
I know, a rainbow. I love it.
See the cross next to it.
I know. You should have seen these ladies 5 minutes ago.
They went by it like, oh, damn.
Oh, let it know.
That's broken, honey. Yeah, that's trash.
I found a good picture of Louise where she's holding an edible arrangement on a cake in front of the fireplace in front of my tea set. I had to have that picture. Yeah.
I rid of a lot of stuff already.
I know.
Whatever she doesn't sell today, we'll have a garage sale in the beginning of August. We'll take all this stuff home.
Is that for fishing?
Yeah, it's a fishing net.
Yeah.
Too bad daddy never goes fishing.
Matt and his family won't come and buy?
Maybe.
Huh?
Don't tell them to come here. They're kind of hoarders.
That's why I want them to come.
Exactly.
Yeah, come.
That's why I want them to come.
Exactly.
Jessica needs a CD, okay? She's going to buy a CD from you for her.
Oh, I have it.
Oh, you do? Yeah. Oh, okay. Dang. I told her 10 bucks, right?
Okay.
Yeah,
because
Dawn wants it.
Okay.
Hey Bob, make your list.
What?
Make your list after we're going to buy a grocery.
You just trying to bail. I wish I had space to keep this little desk. It's so cute. Good wood too. Hey baby, you in school, you need a number two pencil?
I'm good.
How come I can't see it? Okay, there we go.
They don't even care about that.
Babe, see the little desk? See? Isn't that cute? A little secretary's desk, it rolls up.
Yeah, I know, you showed me that. It was cool.
Cute, right?
Love how the little windmill's doing its job.
Yeah, tell Matt and them come get this little dinner table. 10 bucks for the whole table and chairs.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah. My friend, the lady that went on that Japanese dancing right after you, the one I was trying to dodge.
The one she was hiding from. Okay, guys, Joe went to go buy groceries. Then he's gonna bring us back food. He's bringing back these kids pizza, but you know I can't eat no pizza, so he's gonna bring me back a sandwich. I can't wait. Jessica, come soon.
I'm gonna grab.
Huh?
There's enough chairs for all of this.
Yeah. This is my wooden chair. So you want to see Jessica's face today, people? Peoples? Let's see.
My melanoma face.
You better stop speaking that shit.
I'm telling you, it's gonna happen.
No, don't squeak that. That thing kills you in 7 months. Melanoma don't play. Wait, it's dark.
Can we go out in the sun?
Yeah,
so you
come
see
on.
It good?
Step outside. The only reason it's not inflamed is because Jose gave her the aloe vera that she was going to come to my house to get.
Mm-hmm.
Look, see?
My arms aren't too red, but my face got it.
It's like, dang, girl. We don't want you to get sick.
I know.
Look, guys, these
we're
are
just talking about getting
return
too.
Customers that brought us food.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you, guys.
Did you get the one you wanted?
Huh?
Make sure you get the one you wanted.
Yeah, the guest plate's right there.
Did you get the asada burrito?
Yeah.
Okay, and she had some other type of burrito too, though. Some other kind. I don't remember what she said.
I don't know what I get the upset too. I think.
Okay. And she has the salsa.
Over here.
Oh my God! How nice are these people? So the family came back, and they brought us burritos. They're caterers. Isn't that amazing? I can't eat it. I have to eat like a turkey sandwich. But Jose and George, are killing it, man. Just like I got pizza. Oh, there's more. Okay.
Go around.
Yeah.
Joey came to visit us. He's driving off right now.
You can't go around for a month.
Yeah, what can I say? I asked for it.
Yeah.
It got hot in the garage, so me and Joe came to sit under this tree with a big umbrella. Well, I have the umbrella. Joe's sitting out there, but the sun's not hitting him. Meanwhile, Miss Jada is enjoying her life at the beach. Mm.
And I'm at the beach with April.
We are at the beach.
Ow, we at the beach.
I hate when Google does this to me. You know, every now and again Google will put somebody's YouTube channel in your feed because they want to like showcase that person. So if I popped up in your feed and you don't know nothing about me or the Bear Pantry Show, it's because Google did that. So they popped up this couple in my feed. It was a lesbian couple. Beautiful Indian looking girl, like, you know, Indian from India, and a white chick. They're both either Australian or British sounding. I'm not sure of their accent right now, but I guess the white girl is the one that does the vlogging, and you know, the wife is just a part of it. And the white girl's been battling skin cancer, I think it's since last October. You know, don't quote me on everything, because I was just like going back into a few videos to try to see the storyline, and it was skin cancer, and it made tumors all over her, yada yada. Have to wait for the wind to die down. Well, I only watched her videos Friday, you know, Thursday and a part of Friday, and by the time I turned on Saturday, people were saying RIP, RIP. I'm like, oh my God, she's dead. Why, Google, why did you do this to me? You know, so it bothers me. Anyways, I gotta go use the bathroom. That's Dennis, yeah. That's what I was messing with him. You guys, this is what Jessica's feeding her workers that work for 3 days. Meatballs with barbecue sauce in a box. Let's see what it looks like. What did they do? Mix it in water and drink it?
Some of it, I guess, yeah.
These are MREs.
There's no dates on them though. This is chocolate nut cake.
Rib jelly?
Let's see.
Okay, let's open this one.
Can we open that one?
Here, Joe. Hold this and film us.
I'll tell you the date.
You want a chocolate nut cake?
You don't have a date.
Hell no.
Jose, tell her that we are
ready.
Good customers brought us food. The hell with her.
Oh, I can't.
How you smell?
Why, what happened?
I just thought when it opened it
looks like caca.
Exactly.
You know what it smells like?
It smells like real meat.
Like grass or something.
What's that one, Jose?
These are really old meatballs.
What, that one?
No, brownie? That's a chocolate nut cake. I'm sorry. She's not the meatballs.
Oh, yeah?
It smells like awesome shit.
Like hay.
Our poor soldiers.
Oh, that's what they should be feeding to the prisoners right there.
Don't they feed on something that's less than dog food?
No, not in California. In California, they probably get fucked up.
They
may
not survive.
Joe, you're not filming us. You're filming your knee.
Oh. Oops, I didn't know.
I could eat this if I'm hungry.
No, this one's bad. That's why. This is the cake, but it's bad. It's greasy.
If I'm hungry, I could eat this.
Yeah.
You want to tell me you're out there fighting and no food?
I'd rather
Joe
starve.
Joe can eat anything.
I'd rather starve.
I eat that.
The only thing Joe will need is pasta.
I eat that with the first word.
These are old.
Yeah.
That's why they probably don't smell too hot either.
They're all different too.
Joe, you're taking pictures of the sky.
Look,
we're here.
Up.
You know what? The little packets are so small. Do they get more than one bag to eat?
Frankfurter's bean component, not for pre-flight or
ham
flight
and chicken
use.
Loaf.
What?
Yeah. Ham and chicken
so
loaf.
So they can't eat it before they fly because they might drop out of the sky or something. Mm-hmm.
This is beef patty.
Beef ground with spiced sauce. I wonder how old these are.
I don't know. Put it up for how do you call the thing? Tornado and all that stuff.
Let me die. Just let me die. I ain't eating this. I know, I sound so that's so American of me to say, huh?
But you know what? If they were good, not on the date, they might have been terrible if you had a disaster.
Yeah, but there's no dates on them.
They're bad though. You can smell the cake when you're breathing.
Oh yeah, try it, Angela.
I'm telling you, Angela, I could eat all this crap if it was good. But yeah. It's outdated. You can smell it. It's greasy. The cake smells like the oil is separating from the cake.
Like it just...
Hi, boo! You don't want to buy this table? This is real oak.
Yep, we asked the professional.
We asked the professional that makes them for a living. It's real oak. $288, but you pay for the shipping. Towards the end of the sale, our prices got higher.
Cream substitute, sugar, salt, chewing gum, matches, and toilet paper. You know how old these probably are to have matches in them?
Older than shit.
Here, let's see.
There's toilet paper in that. Open that one. Open that one.
It's packaged. Ain't nothing gonna pop out at you. Cream substitute for your coffee. Non-dairy.
Coffee instant.
You see all this? Joe, come closer.
Open the coffee.
Is that the toilet paper?
Toilet paper.
Wow, let's see the toilet paper. Holy crap. They have to wipe their butts with brown paper like bleach.
No, it's toilet paper is in that.
Here's your gun.
How hard is it? Feel it.
Jessica.
And
the reason you can't afford
to
do this shit right here.
Oh no, this is definitely not good.
Look at the toilet paper, guys.
Oh, you only get a couple sheets.
Two little napkins or what?
Sugar?
That's enough. That's enough to clean your butt.
Oh my gosh, smell that, Jose.
I don't like the smell of coffee, so don't worry.
But this don't smell like coffee anyway. Smell it, Joe.
Maybe just old.
Yeah.
Sugar. Creamer.
There's no date anywhere. I looked everywhere.
Because I want you to know the date.
We're finished with the 3 days of yard sale. And that's all the stuff that Jessica doesn't want to take with her. And I don't want to sell them at my yard sale in August. But they're still decent. So we run an ad on the apps and on Facebook saying free yard sale leftovers come now. And these people got here in 5 minutes. And they say they're coming back. Jessica.
Leave the people here, load the van up.
Huh?
I said leave people here, load the van up. Come back.
We're not kidnapping none of these people, kids. We have our truck loaded with stuff that we are gonna sell. And they're half of the garage, well, a quarter of the garage has stuff that we're also gonna sell, right? But we can't take it in the truck today. But it's all gonna go in my backyard till the shed comes home tomorrow or Tuesday. Then everything will go in the shed, and then on August the 3rd, when we have Fontana's regular yard sale, that's when we're gonna sell all this stuff. This shed back there, that's the shed we're gonna get. Oh my God, we're so awful. So another person pulls up in a car because these people want the whole thing. So we told them we could remove the ad.
right?
You don't want that dog.
No, take that dog.
Nobody wants that red eye dog. That smoke weed, that weed smoking dog. So then, well, this guy would have came with a car. He's old. He can't get too much. They do this for a living. They're scavengers.
Oh, really?
They're gonna start fighting and shit.
Fight! Mm. You guys are wicked.
Angela.
Do me a favor?
Yeah. Do you have your stuff? That's all.
Yeah.
Take your chair. You better watch, I'm gonna take your chair. It took five of us to build that pile and it took three of them to break it down. You guys are stupid.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay.
These people send for backup because these two, there's only two sets of people. These people right here, and they send for backup, and then this old lady and this old man. And that's it, that pile's almost gone, guys. I wanted to show you my friend Louise, Jessica's grandma. I hope you guys can see this picture. So that's Louise with that edible arrangement on the cake. But look right here in the background, that's the tea set that I got from her. Well, from Jessica. And we still have these things that's on the fireplace that we can sell. This was taken 12/8/08. I met Louise in 2000, so I already knew her 8 years. Plus I have she was in the newspaper for loving Santa Claus and having all these Santa Claus. And I feel like it's really cool. I feel like it's really cool for her to have made it in the paper. My hair is so knotted up, I'm gonna have to go shower to put some detangler to get that out. Those people came, it was four, right, Joe?
Yeah.
Four little women, a little girl, a teenager, and two ladies. And they lifted all those heavy things and they went through that stuff in like 10 minutes. They are scavengers. They know how to go through stuff. All Jessica did was put free leftover yard sale stuff and they said, we'll be, the minute she posted it, 2 minutes later, they're like, we'll be there in 7 minutes. So they live closer to my home. They flew over here and they loaded that van and they sent for some cousin with a truck. And then those two other men came. I thought that shorter man was a woman. He looked like a woman.
I know what I mean.
It's a man. And then they were like, wait, this is ours, this is ours. So there's very few things left there for free now. Whatever is left in Jessica's garage, the two roll-up desks and the four bookcases. There's a lady that's gonna come pick up one of the bookcases either today or not today, tomorrow or Tuesday, and then she's gonna sell the other three. The preacher came back like, can I get it for free? I'm like, no, it's sold. No, I'd rather give somebody else it for free than him, because he was so nasty about it, kind of like, I deserve it for my church, you know? I'm like, no, the hell with you. So anyways, that's all that's left on the stuff that we're gonna sell at a yard sale on August the 3rd when we have yard sale in Fontana. We only had like a couple of yard sales in the 32 years Joe and I have been married, and I don't really like having them, but Jessica has some good stuff that I feel like we could sell it and make a few bucks when that time rolls around. Maybe I can have some birthday money, huh? Jessica's like, take it, Barbara, you've done enough for me, go sell this stuff, blah, 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 blah. So she did pretty good. She made enough to make a mortgage payment, you know, so yeah, I'm so happy for her. Because she really deserves this, and we would not have been able to sell none of these things if we didn't know about the emergency yard sale permit, yada yada.
Yeah, can't sell the house, can they take the difference of that house and sell?
They probably could, but she doesn't want to fall 3 months behind. She's 2 months behind on the mortgage. What was I gonna say? Her friend Jose, she said, she calls him Jose, because you know that's how white people say, but it's Jose. Jose, this is his only day off. And he was there like 7:15. You know, we got there, you know, at 7:10, he got there like 7:15, and he stayed there all day. I was like, wow. So we had some customers come back from Friday and they brought good food, but the guy's like really cool, but the wife was getting kind of greedy and she was packing her stuff, and then she didn't want Joe and Jose to go through it. So she got away with a good $20 worth of free stuff, but it's okay, she brought us food. You know, kind of have to weigh your thing like that, but the guy's like really chill. So I'm really glad to be going home. I'm glad that I didn't eat junk this weekend. Joe made me a sandwich after he went to go get groceries at Costco, and I ate that, and I had a Coke today, and let me tell you, that Coke was so good. I don't regret it at all. That's 200 calories that I drank, but for the past 3 days, I've hardly eaten, you know, because I don't want to get that pain, plus I'm there. So all I did was drink water, drink water, drink water. I'm so glad to get showered and just sit on the couch and just veg out. So I'm gonna edit the vlog that was supposed to go up last night, the one from June 30. This is July 1st. Today is my sister's birthday. I think she turned like 46, so yeah. I guess I'll go text her. She's in Belize. And my dad was calling when I was there, but I couldn't deal with that. Yeah, so thank you for watching. Thank you for hanging out with me this weekend, guys. If you like what I produce, go ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Share the video for me if you'd like. And then also, I look forward to your comments. I really do. That's why I vlog, because I look forward to your comments and your input, and you just kind of hanging out with me. So if I haven't spoken to some of you all weekend, forgive me. I'll be calling people tomorrow when I wake up, hopefully after 10 o'clock in the morning, because I'm tired.
You know where I know where I do.
Bye.
You see you.
No, I'm not going nowhere. Love you guys. Bye. Yeah, daddy, you know, you came on. You're tired, papa?